The Aberland Idamakan Sulambaya Imatoma Road, which connects the sub-county to Aleptong District, is cut off at several points. Transport has been paralyzed as motorcycles and vehicles were cut off.
It is really very alarming. The road that is our major road as a sub-county, that connects us to Aleptong and also Dokolo. The two bridges of Akum and Surambaya are completely washed away, and it has disconnected us now from Aleptong district.
Culverts were washed away and people are currently maneuvering through the swamp. The damaged roads have affected service deliveries since the main road to the center was destroyed by the heavy rains.
We are facing many challenges in this road. One, it has blockers on our transporting our goods from here up to Tuboi. The vehicles cannot pass, motorcycles, bicycles, and even footing. You cannot manage the foot when you're going.
We have got that report, both from technical staff and political leadership. There are some bridges which have been affected badly and render them impassable. So for the time being, we are kind of assessment. We have dispatched the technical teams to go and assess.
We have done assessment, but we are going to revisit it again. There are other bridges that we need again to reach. So for now, you excuse me and allow us to do our work.
The affected road is still under investigations over shoddy work after 350 million shillings was injected on its rehabilitation this financial year. Last year, police in Kalaki arrested the district engineer Ronald Kanze for the embezzlement and misappropriation of 350 million shillings meant for the rehabilitation of Aberland Idamakan Sulambaya Imatoma Road. Story compiled by Michael Onyenge for the News in Kalaki District.